I may not be the fittest person to make this, but if you want to be healthy from your core, then keep watching. Consistency and not with taking your body to extremes by trying all these fad diets, detoxes, and starving yourself to death. Just you to keep watching for some healthy tips which will make you achieve a healthy weight. Number one is to start your day healthy. Now I can't emphasize enough how important it is to start your day healthy. I have woken up on days where my first meal after an 8-hour fast was 2 hours of social media. And trust me, my day didn't get any better. So the first thing that you should do after waking up is to perform gratitude and have a good meal. Usually, my morning meals include warm water with lemon and honey, some dry fruits, and a very healthy breakfast. Now, skipping breakfast is the worst thing to ever do. Trust me, I have tried all this intermittent fasting, and skipping your breakfast only makes your metabolism slow, and it can also make you weak and steal away all the glow from your face. Now, I'm not against intermittent fasting, but I think in the morning, feeding a bunch of dry fruits or a banana is very important. Number two is to stay honest with your body. Now, honesty is only possible if you stay true to your genes. Now, changing your diets according to the Western standards of diets is actually very fascinating, but you can only see most of the changes if you stay true to your genes, true to what you've grown up eating. If you're a South Indian and you love to have rice or kolam, then don't skip rice from your meals or from your diet. Make sure that you include it every day or as much as you like. Or if you're a Punjabi, then don't skip those parathas because you've been eating them since your childhood. Instead, make them part of your meal and balance it out. Always remember that there are a lot of Indian meals and Indian local foods which provides the same nutrition as avocados or acai seeds or any of those fancy foods. So stay true to your local food and your genes and see how the results change. Number three is to move your body. You don't need to work out 7 times a day to stay fit. Now, working in the lockdown is really difficult and we all have our lazy days. So instead of going for big workouts and dragging yourself out of the bed, just try substituting those lazy days with some simple workouts like stretching or just going for a little walk or even doing a bit of yoga. This will help you re-energize and feel really good. For me, on rainy days, I usually like to walk indoors and my favorite indoor workout is by Leslie. It's a 30-minute boosted walk and it literally gets me to sweat a lot and have a good start for the day. Number 4 is to focus on your healthy weight. Now, I can't tell you how important it is to focus on your healthy weight rather than the standards defined by the society. So, what is your healthy weight? If you're working 3 to 4 times a week, staying healthy, eating healthy meals, maybe a cheat meal here or there, but if you're feeling good, energized, and your skin is glowing, then you don't need to see the scale. It's always about how you feel, not what you weigh. Now, if you don't focus on this point, you might have some common symptoms like blacking out or weakness or loss of stamina. This only happens when you're not having enough nutrition in your body and your body is showing all the symptoms that it actually needs some help. So never starve or compromise your health to participate in this ever-changing trend of fitness. Number 5 is to practice mindfulness. Whether it's doing a 15-minute meditation or indulging in hobbies like painting, make sure that you're mindful all the time and aware of your existence. My favorite activities include either praying or meditating or painting. These help me to stay calm and composed and make me feel even more energized after I do them. Thanks for watching this video. For more content related to comedy, mental health awareness videos, cook with me, bake with me, healthy diets, please make sure that you subscribe to this channel. You can hit the like, comment, share, subscribe, and even the bell icon somewhere around. So I hope you like this video. Bye!